configuring the basic network settings via the command line. If no DHCP server is available on your network, or you want to change from dynamic to static IP, then configure the network perimeters using the command line. At the prompt of a terminal, type /settings/network_connections/ETH0. Next, configure settings like the IP address, subnet mask, and gateway. Type Show to view the settings. For the changes to take effect, type Commit.